Welcome back, boys and girls, to the Mondo Experience. Today, we'll be promoting our engineer. And this is going to be the last mission. It's one of my favorite mission types. It's the refinery type. We're going to be doing this with... We're going to be doing this with the gunner. And we'll be picking up some randos along the way. So I hope you enjoy. Let's go. Rock on! Ooh, look at this big bug. Oops.
I need a rocket here.
Our objective is liquid Morkite.
Yeah, baby.
Get it cranking and let's pump those.
See what we can find. Get to work, roughnecks. Oh yeah, I love fights like that. Real close quarters, you know. What the heck is that guy doing there? Actually, no, don't take care of that. You take care of what I tell you to take care of. Okay. Oh no. And right now, you are to take care of that.
Show him some pain, Bosco.
Ouch!
Cavalry's here. New miner inbound.
A to D, give it to you.
I forgot this is the mission, or the biome, where everything just wants a piece of you.
Request accepted. Stand clear. Humpjack inbound.
Ouch. Ouch! Did they get behind me? They sure did. Wait, how did that guy die? Oh no. I came in too hot and I got slowed down. I got slowed way down, baby. Oh no. Oh no. He got the surprise of a lifetime. There you go. Shoot your gun, bro. What's he waiting for? Oh, there he goes. Oh no. Alright, so I think I can get him. There we go. I got him. Yeah. Where was that red sugar? There it is. Okay, here's some sugar. Nice. Got a little carried away there, not a big deal. Oh no, 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 gotta keep moving.
Just call me the weed whacker.
What in the world? That was a lot harder than I had thought it was gonna be.
Swarm detected. Get ready.
Should be like, oh, okay. You shoot at them. The plant. Oh, it's flat brakes. That's not really the case, though. There's a lot of loot box, too. Maybe there is a lot of Davis. There's also a lot of loot box. So much jade is deposited. You know?
Come on.
I think I barely got saved there. I did get it. Oh. I was actually about to shoot the scout on accident. I thought he was a bug. Go. Come on, baby. Oh no. Gotta get away. Go. Protect it. This thing is fire. Where the heck? Get out of the fire, or get away from that.
Cliff it, menace down.
Oh yeah. There we go. What else do we need? Here's another gunk seed. There we go. Really? You guys want a piece of this?
So much better than walking.
Oh. Alright. Let's see here. I'm just gonna finish this one real quick.
Wow. Is on the way.
Fight segment completed.
Only three, so that's pretty convenient. Two. One more.
First pump jack connected to the binary and ready to extract.
Alright, where is the next one? Okay, looks like we gotta go around here. This way. Where is he going? Is he just going straight?
Pipe segment up.
Okay, where am I close? Nope. Nope, we got it. Wait a minute. Something bubbling over there. This is a way better way.
Need a pump jack.
Pump jack launched. Stay clear from the impact zone.
Where's this guy? Dead over here. Peace.
I was born red.
All right, got a little shield going on. Don't know why that guy's doing that. This one, actually. Go.
Shield charge. If you want something done, you better do it yourself.
This one's gonna be pretty quick, I hope. Now we just gotta bring back the Epo nuts. Oh, I'm sorry, the gunk seeds.
This is hard work.
One more and this was done.
Second pump jack connected. We're almost there.
Oh. Okay, the third one is being constructed as we speak. That's great. Ebo nuts are being sent over.
Deployed up.
Up here. Oh, look at this.
The nitra for ammo.
There is nitra. Jada's down there. Who? Oh, that sucks. Empty.
Everyone, I'll get some attention.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying. I don't know where you thought I was going, but I thought it was pretty clear it was coming this way. Somebody can get that. Go, oh. Thought I saw Guxedo. There it is. Press gold. Alright. Oh no. You got me.
Contact. We got 4. Wait, 6. No, 12.
Oh, that's...
A lot of aliens heading your way.
Not ideal. Oh, what the heck?
Supplies are on the way.
Jeez. Okay.
So long, suckers!
Swarm? It's a big one, team.
Oh, he was above me the whole time. Okay, I gotta get away from this NG. There we go. That's more my play style. Let's see what else is over here. There we go. Alright. Give it a little grunt. Alright, trying to flank, huh? An A for effort. But probably not gonna happen. Alright, let's see. Okay. Oh, you're trying to hide. Alright, let's do a rescue here really quickly. Where's the other guy? Oh, he's way out there. Yeah, rescue's not gonna happen. Not for that guy at least. Oh no, that's not gonna happen either. Excuse me. Alright, there's a good fighting spot over here. I'm gonna stay over here. Alright, now we can probably go get Phoenix. See how he's doing. Alright, throw that over there. Oh, it sounds like he's getting just chewed up. got chewed up by swarmers. That's a bummer. Using the Lee Field rifle on scout.
Nicely done, team. You secured yourself a nice.
Yeah, I mean, it has its moments. It's good and bad. Now, there's some things that are good about it, some things that are bad about it. It's like anything. What are we doing?
This is greasy work.
Greasy.
If only Deep Rock Galactic could develop a way to automate this process.
Okay, I think he's got it here. Now. Yeah, buddy.
All pipelines and pump jacks built. We're ready to start extracting the liquid Morkite.
Okay.
Return to the refinery and start up the pump sequence.
Starting it. Boop.
The liquid Morkite is being extracted. Refinery and all pump jacks are working at full capacity.
Getting that full capacity.
The noise will draw in the locals, so stay on your toes and do what you can to protect.
If I can get rid of this, give me some more visibility.
Supply plant requisitioned. Launching now.
Above the mining platform.
Hold the line while the pump sequence
continues.
See if
I can do this. Oh. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, just when you thought you were alone. Ah. Not gonna risk it, boys. Not gonna risk it. Oh, what? You scared now? Not gonna risk it, boys. Not even for the biscuit. Oh yeah. Sharky said, bruh. Oh.
This pipeline is fixed.
Yes, it is.
Pipeline functional again. However, we still have malfunctions in the system.
Getting it done.
Pipeline's operational again. You're doing fine.
Did one of you get the compressed gold? No.
Bugs, get ready.
Not me, at least. Throw a couple flares out there in the ether.
Pump sequence at
50%. Yeah.
Refining commencing as planned.
No. Excuse me.
Get on it. Get them fixed.
History.
Excuse me.
This pipeline is fixed, but there are more outstanding issues.
Okay.
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
Oh yeah, baby. Look at all those kills. Oh, what the heck? I just wanted to fix it. I didn't want to ride it.
Pipeline repaired, but other pipelines are still malfunctioning.
Oh yeah, come on. That's done. There we go. I'm the one that's gonna fix it. Yeah. Yeah.
You fixed the problem. Everything's running smoothly again.
We're rich.
Oh, poopy. Okay, so. Now, I'm not gonna risk it. You've already done enough. Yeah, baby. Man, I came here to get away from you. You're still over here. He just showed up, like it was his house.
Pipeline functioning.
Imagine.
Again. However, we still have malfunctions in the system.
Charged and ready.
Ooh.
R&D did good with the pipeline.
I'll cover you here.
Bring it,
yeah, buddy.
All pipelines fixed.
All pipelines are good.
Liquid Morkite quota met. Hit the return button on the refinery of the center.
Hitting it.
Orbit. We'll send in the drop pod to get you out.
Cargo rocket.
Incoming wave.
Oops.
Fire!
Oh, man.
Well done. Cargo rocket is returning to orbit. We're sending in the drop pod to get you out.
Oh man, that was cool.
Ready to kill some more Kraken.
Here, get into cover.
Red sugar.
That was actually pretty cool. He's on fire. Where do we think this is?
Ready.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Okay, that'll give us some time to look around. Turns out it's way out there. Maybe not so much out there. But kind of out there. Alright, we did it.
You ain't coming home.
That's the last one, I think. Got two to promote now.
Time for a cold one once this is done.
Let's promote the NG.
Rock and stone to the bone.
The memorial hall is where we honor the fallen. Feel free to walk around and pay your respects.
This and a beer? What more could you ask for?
I'm proud of you.
yourself since you joined the company. I recall you joining off as a scrawny greenbeard and figured you'd join the dead down in the deeps in short order. However, consider my position changed. You've grown into your role and have more than proven yourself. It's my personal pleasure to announce that management has granted your promotion. Rock and Stone Miner, well done.